You are looking at Lesson 6, Hexadecimal to Decimal Conversion. Now, if you don't really remember how to do that, on this website, a few lines above, you'll notice we provided you a video that shows you how to do it. Now, you'll notice that what we have here are problems 1, 2, 3, and 4. We have answers from 1, 2, 3, and 4. And what you need to do is find out what number is not represented here and place that number here for problem 1, problem 2, problem 3, and problem 4. Now, when you're told to, we'd like to have you pause the video, complete the lesson, then continue playing the video, and we will provide you with the answers. If you would, please pause the video now. Thank you. Okay, and welcome back to Lesson 6. Let's see how well you did. For problem 1, the number you should have written here is 498. And for problem 2, that number should have been 586. For problem 3, the number is 1,148. And the last one, the number you should have is 2,135. If your numbers match ours, outstanding. We'd like to thank you for watching our video.
That's all, folks.